Unbelievable! A new Drake has arrived at the last landing plank. Are you ready to face Malistaire? All that's left to do is to go to the landing platform and ride your Drake up to... Once there, you can make your way up to the headmaster's office. Malistaire, I'm so afraid. I can't believe it. But a cheer. Go and face Malistaire. Be the hero you've shown us you are.
The Drake mothers tell me how much you've done to help me. I owe you a life debt for that service. Though I can't leave Dragonspyre. Unfortunately, time is short and you have much to do. I will take you where you must go. Hop on my back!
You mount the Drake with a leathery snap. It spreads its wings and takes flight.
Here you are. All of our hopes go with you.
Thank you. Thank you. Malistaire, this is Cyrus, your brother. Stop this madness at once. The Dragon Titan will no more serve you than he did the Lords of Dragonspyre. Sylvia, your wife, she's gone. There is no power in the Spiral that can bring her back. Certainly not this.
My brother, Cyrus. You have apparently lost your faith in my abilities. How unfortunate. And how blind of you. The Lords of Dragonspyre lacked the will to command the Dragon Titan. I am far stronger than they were. I am the Master of Death! The Dragon Titan will do as I command. I will order it to return my wife Sylvia to life so that she might rule at my side.
Cyrus holds up the knowledge crystal, storing Sylvia Drake's name.
I can see that in your madness there is no listening to reason. But perhaps you will listen to the sound of your own heart.
Malistaire, please. It's me, Sylvia. Listen to me. You must stop this madness. The man I loved would never risk the lives of so many for his own desire. I love you. Please release me. Be happy and move on.
I expected better of you, brother. You thought you could trick me with a mere illusion? You'll pay for evoking my beloved Sylvia. Now for my great work, the summoning of the Dragon Titan! Stand aside, young wizard. You cannot hope to stop me.
I'm in a better place. Come to me. Rest now, my love. You can rest now.
You've done it. Close the cover on this unfortunate chapter. It is unfortunate that you were drawn into such a dangerous battle, but you showed courage and ingenuity beyond anything I could have imagined. I have lost my brother, though the true Malistaire was gone long ago. I will return us both to Headmaster Ambrose's office now. I've opened a portal leading there. I suggest you use it.
Bravo. Bravo, young wizard. Because you stopped Malistaire, you've...
The Headmaster looks at you with a twinkle.
I remember when you first enrolled at Ravenwood.
I apologize for the actions of my brother Malistaire. With your help, I have released Sylvia's spirit, and I admit that I should have trusted your instincts about the young wizard, Ambrose. Though off to a rough start, the wizard has become a truly...
Ah, indeed. Now, how about heading back to our classes? I'm certain we can all use a break from adventure.